Hi dear friends, welcome back in my YouTube channel. Today I will teach you how to install Wine in Linux. So before that, let me tell you why we use Wine. To run Windows application in Linux, we use third-party application which is Wine. Today I will teach you the first method of downloading Wine software. So as you can see, there are 5 steps to download Wine. But in this video, I will tell you how to download Wine directly. So here I have copied the typing master, which is Windows software, and it is not opening. In start menu also, there is no Wine software available. So to download Wine software, first you have to open the terminal by using Ctrl Alt plus T. And the first method is copy the fifth step directly and paste it in the terminal. It will ask for password. Type your password. It will be typing behind, so don't worry. Press enter after your password. It will ask should it download or not. Press Y for yes. If you don't want to download, you can type N. Then press enter, it will start downloading. As you can see, it started downloading. It may take 5 to 6 minutes. Wait until it gets downloaded. As you can see, it is 100% downloaded and started installing. Wait till the process ends. It will ask for configuring installer, so press tab button or select OK or click on OK. Then accept the terms. Press click on yes. Then it will start processing. Finally, it will ask for override local changes. So click on yes. So now the installation is finished. Let's install Typing Master. On APK, click right click. In options, select Wine Windows Program Loader. So as you can see, it is installing and the software has been opened. So now you can able to use all Windows applications in Linux. So now I am using Typing Master in Linux. Let's type. After typing the final result, you can see the typing result. So like this, you can install Wine and use all Windows software. So here you can open the Typing Master by clicking Start menu. In that you select Wine option, in that Program, and then select Typing Master. So as you can see, there is Typing Master. I know sometime it will not download the Wine, so you have to follow all 5 steps. So for that I will make part 2, so wait for that video if you cannot download in single step. That's all for today. If you like this video, please do like and share. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe our channel and support us. So that's all. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.